Rahim, in the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful. Dear viewers, today we are going to show you a new aspect of Lahore. Lahore is famous for its gardens, colleges and cultural heritage. Right now, today we would show you the sports aspect and the digital library concept that is found in Nishtar Park Sports Complex. So this is an amazing place. Under one place, all major sports like cricket, hockey, football, cycling, archery, and drama activities, swimming, and many more other activities like judo, karate are also of international standards are played over here. This place, you know, not only provide the practice sessions but also provide international place a welcome place over here. They stay, they practice, and they come for the participation of international events. Let's show you these Nishtar Sports Complex exclusively. It is Punjab International Swimming Complex. This is a newly built complex. Over here, not only the international standard competition take place, but the training to the new swimmers are also given. So this is really a wonderful place to visit. For swimming, it is called, it's a mother of all exercises. So International Swimming Complex is a new addition in this complex, that is Johar Sports Complex. Let's move ahead. Now we are present at Alhambra Cultural Complex. This is a place of performing arts. Here dance, music, playwright plays are presented. You know, this is a place of showing expression. Wonderful place. People show talent over here, and those who come to get here, they get, you know, the excitement and recreation. Let's move ahead. Now we are present at National High Performance Center in Johor Sports Complex. When teams, particularly international caliber players, come in Lahore to play, so they stay here and they practice. So this is a highly wonderful place for them, and they international facilities are provided for their net practice. Let's move ahead. Yes, this is LDA cricket ground outside Qaddafi Stadium. Players from grassroots level, you know, are taken over here. So that is why someone has well said, Nihal is Gulistan mein jitne bade hain. Nihal is Gulistan mein jitne bade hain. Hamesha wo niche se upar chade hain. So when player come in these grounds, they are on a very budding stage, but from the rigorous practice, from their coaching, they become the international caliber players. So this sort of grounds are very important for their grooming and their promotion. Yes, now we are present at e-library Lahore. This is a digital library. Over here, students come and they get the facilitation of a digital library. So this is a unique library for its kind. Over here, there is a wonderful capacity for sitting and infrastructure. So this library is fulfilling the needs of modern era. So this is a digital age. So digital library is here in Johar Sports Complex. So study and sports go hand in hand over here. Let's move ahead. This is an archery center. Here the training of archery is given. This is a different kind of sports, you know, aiming and you know, this arrowing. This is a wonderful sports that is trained over here. Let's move ahead. We are present at Gaddafi Stadium. This is one of the most beautiful stadiums in the world. The famous West Indian cricketer Richie Richardson made debut here in this ground. He said this is the most memorable ground for him because in his debut he made a century. So this is really a source of attraction for the viewers and for the players all around the world. So this stadium has also hosted the final of World Cup cricket as well. Let's move on. Yes, and now dear viewers, we are showing you Sports Boards Punjab, and this is a hockey stadium that is here in Nashtar Park Sports Complex. So this is one of the most beautiful sports complexes in Pakistan, and we would show you the different aspect of it. Not only the hockey played over here, but the other managerial works also take place over here. When we talk about hockey, hockey is a national game of Pakistan. You know, Pakistan has produced significant players like Samiullah, Kalimullah, Hassan Sardar, Muhammad Hanif, Shabazz Senior, Shabazz Junior, Manzoor Junior, Manzoor Senior. So they have played marvelous hockey in the world. But the name of Suhail Abbas is phenomenal. He is the one player who has done 300 international goals from Pakistan. The viewers, the hockey lovers, you know, like the hockey style of Mr. Suhail Abbas. Let's move inside, and we see the different aspect of it. Here we also have the Environment Protection Department that looks after the environment concerns. You can see the flora and fauna and the greenery over here. So they are very much concerned about the protection of environment. So yes, now exactly we are outside Punjab Hockey Stadium, Qaid-e-Azam Hockey Stadium, and this is a National Hockey Stadium. National Hockey Stadium that is over here. This, it has hosted the international events. So this is a beautiful stadium. Hockey is played over here, and moreover, you know, the different events like kabaddi and wrestlings are also organized in this stadium. Let's move ahead. So from here the bus lorry, you know, starts. So this takes you the entire, you know, city. It starts from here and it goes to Shahi Fort and the other parts of Lahore. So that's why they said jinne Lahore ni vekhya oh jammya nahi. So this is really a source of attraction for the people who visit Pakistan and for the people of Pakistan as well. This is a place where the cultural activities are performed, people enjoy, and they really love Pakistan. So that's why we say jug jug jiye, jug jug jiye mera pyara watan, lab pe dua hai dil mein lagan, jug jug jiye. Let's move ahead. In Nashtar Sports Complex, this is Punjabi complex. Here the Sufi poetry, contemporary art, traditional art and poetry is presented. Manda bol boliye na, ped kise de kholiye na, apne tande lagge rahiye, hor kise nu भूलिए ना। सो द प्रमोशन ऑफ वैल्यूज, कल्चरल हेरिटेज एंड मच मच मोर इज प्रेजेंटेड फ्रॉम हियर। थैंक यू वेरी मच, लेट्स मूव अहेड। So dear viewers, up till now we have discussed so many sports like cricket, hockey, football, archery, table tennis, badminton, judo, karate, football and many many more cultural activities like drama, performing arts. But we are now telling you about that sport that is one of my favorite, that is cycling. So and my backside you can see this is a cycling track. Over here the different contest of cyclings are arranged. People of provincial levels, national levels and international levels come over here and they enjoy cycling. So those recently our VASA and SWMA department has set a very good example. The managing director, Mr. The head of the state, that department, he took his colleagues and he came on the road and he drove cycles and gave a message that if we want to protect environment, we must promote the cycling. So this is really a thought provoking message for maintaining our fitness and for protecting environment, we must promote cycling. So dear viewers, thank you very much for being with us today. You saw the different aspects of sports and cultural activities as well as digital library impact. In the next episode we will show the different aspects of Lahore as well. Thank you very much. This was Absar Ahmed on YouTube channel. Please take care of yourself and the people you around. Allah Hafiz.